Oh, that really stuck up. Man, that was freaking invisible. Well, the current takes us off. Wow, that's pretty, that current's pretty impressive what it can do. They're probably looking at us like, hands-free maneuvering. Okay. So do what? Okay. When was the last time you were paddling?
Last year.
Oh, okay. All right, so your arms are probably not are feeling it too, I guess, then.
I'm kind of used to it.
Is this whole...
It's also, you know, when you do it a long time, you have a more efficient stroke.
Yeah.
You just get that over time.
Okay, we got that stick up in our two. Looks like we have a rock dead ahead, but we can veer to the right to get around it. Can I go right? Okay, I thought we were clear there. Find a line. Can you just hold up for a second? Let's scan. I don't think there's any good way. I think we just go down the middle and hope for the best. Yeah?
Okay.
Good plan?
Gate four?
Yeah. Oh, that was invisible. Change to a nail quickly.
Yeah.
Gonna change to a nail quickly.
Yeah, we're gonna stay in the shallows and left.
Yeah, good call.
Board, hard.
Yeah. Okay, shallow, really shallow here. Like I can see rocks. Yeah, too shallow.
Okay.
That hurt.
Too shallow. Go that way.
Alright, we're pretty beached right now.
Okay, hold on. Switch paddle the water and then just kind of spin off the rock.
Yeah.
Go backwards. Okay, actually that won't work. Is this where you're gonna have to get out of the canoe?
I think we can clear it.
Huh?
I think we can clear off.
Well.
Okay, yeah, maybe I'll get out. But here's the thing, if I have to get out, the spurt's gonna get in the way. Wedged in. Okay, I'm just gonna pull it off from my side.
Alright.
I gotta pull it off, I can't get out with this in the way.
Oh, you can't get out? Okay. Okay, so,
You good?
Okay, yeah, take it off. Easy enough to take off.
Yeah, might as well bail while we're wedged. It works, it's just as long as I don't get caught. Okay. Here, pass me the baler.
Baler?
Yeah, while I'm up here, might as well, right?
Yeah, stay right.
You have water at your end or just mine? Well, we don't have much in here then. That's inefficient. I need this with you. Okay, so. Yeah, I can get on the other side. Yeah, no, it's really, really, as soon as I let the weight off, I think the canoe's gonna go. And this is sketchy footing here. Oh, it's okay. Don't worry about pushing. I can pull us. It's just a matter of the footing.
Now you just hang on if you want. We'll lie in your belly right across the ridge. I don't need to steer.
Oh, I can get back in.
Why are you just
walking? Yeah. Just thinking here. If I get back in, are we gonna have enough? Okay, I'll just move up.
Yeah.
There's some deep holes here. I just don't want to... I'll just walk us through. Okay, do you want to just walk us through or do you want me to get back in?
No, no. Just
let me start.
Okay. All right, can you walk forward?
Okay, I got it.
Now I'm
going to
go backwards.
Okay, let's just...
No.
Look us around. Why don't I pull us over to the side here, and then we can flip around and I get back in. Yeah. Because it is wicked fast in this section here. Okay. Alright, you guys pretty well anchored so I can get back in?
Yeah.
Do you think we can roll off this, or do you think we're going to have trouble? Oh, it's just easier for me to balance getting in if I kneel.
Alright, okay, soft out. You're gonna push your bow right out.
Right out.
To spin around.
Yeah, I'm gonna push mine out this way. An adventure.
That, yeah. When we start playing on the rocks maybe tonight, I'll get a little bit better footing in the river. But that was really like a quarter of the speed when we do a line. And you can't be fearful when you step down, because when you do things when you're like fearful.
Oh, I wasn't fearful, I was cautious.
Oh, yeah, don't like, yeah, you'll get more confidence when you start playing in the water.
Yeah, no, there's no fear there. Yeah, sorry, I thought you had the stern pretty well anchored, so.
No.
Okay.
That stern comes out.
Yeah. Don't mistake caution for fear. I don't think I've felt a teensy bit of adrenaline yet, but
okay.
I'm still feeling in control. It's just a matter of how much I'm just gonna sit up. How much control? How much caution I need based on my experience level. Because I don't know how those rocks were feeling under these sandals. I haven't worn them before, so.
Yeah, worst that can happen.
Well, I mean, the worst that can happen is your ankle gets caught in a hole and you snap it. So, if I can't see what I'm stepping on, I like to be cautious. But it's okay, I got a feel for it. Now I can see how fast these shorts dry. That's nice.
That?
Can you see how fast my shorts dry? Considering how much I paid for them, they better dry fast. that away?
Well,
I mean, I can shove it back over my head. We got a rock at our two. Okay, let's slow down a bit. These guys aren't very quick. So we got a rock at our one. If we should be good dead ahead. The rock right ahead of us. Oh, there's no hydraulic. Okay, I gotta learn how to spot those. Okay, a rock to our one. Okay, we're good. Rock to our three. Yeah, you saw it. Okay, good. Yeah, that's a rock right in front of us there.
Got it.
Okay, two more. I gotta draw. Oh, that didn't work. Our 11. One coming up at our 2. So go left, I think. Yeah.
Skirt worked well. Water came off the over.
Okay, rocket our 10. Number three. Stream up these guys. That was an adventure. Too shallow on that side. miskirt is not being tied down is getting rather irritating, I think. Well, we'll see for the next one. Oh, they're scouting up there. Okay.
We have to line it. Yeah, we can line it. Yeah.
I bet when the water's higher, guys love that in their kayaks. Slow down. Oh, through there? Nah. I mean, yeah, I do actually, but... Oh, there's wood here. Are you guys stuck? There's a ledge right here. I can see.
Rock.
Yeah. Oh, I think we're good. I was gonna say, I think we're good. Draw. Too tight for a canoe. Yeah, let's get this edge right here. What? Oh yeah, I'm stuck in this thing. Boat knocks off. Oh, perfect. Let's stow this thing for now. There we go. I can go further.
John.
The other side is unrunnable for sure. Oh, that's yeah. I'm getting my feeling in these boots.